Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. This is me, Harsh Projwal, and today I'll show you how to connect your MetaMask wallet to Meta's Andromeda network to use the dApps or other applications on the Meta's Layer 2 ecosystem. So let's get started. While you're here, make sure you watch the video where I explain why I'm so bullish on Meta's for 2022 and why I think at the moment it looks far superior to the other layer 2 scaling solutions out there for Ethereum. If you are trying to do this on a phone, the process will be exactly the same, but the only difference is you'll have to use the browser inside MetaMask on your phone. This is the same for your Android or iPhone operating system. If you need a much more detailed and step-by-step guide on how to set up a MetaMask, please watch the video on the top right corner, or there will be a playlist in the description as well. There are three different ways to do it, so you can use the chapters in this video to skip forward to a way that suits you. I'm not going to show you how to do it manually because I couldn't find an official document from Meta's to direct you guys to, but it's actually simpler using the other two ways. The second way is to use chainlist.org, and the third is by connecting to a dApp on Meta's, and these actually are quicker and they are automatic instead of doing it manually. So if you go to chainlist.org, you will see different networks here. So this is a reputable website and it's run by trustworthy developers. So you can use this, or instead you can just use the dApp method. So go and connect your wallet, unlock your wallet if it's required, and once your wallet is unlocked, search for Meta's, and as you can see, there's Meta's Stardust. This is actually the testnet that they used previously, and now it's actually the mainnet. It's called Andromeda. Click on add to MetaMask and you see the network details. So if you want to do it manually, you can copy this information, click on view details, and you can copy it and do it manually. If you want to learn how to do the manually, there'll be a video on the top right corner or in the description for other MetaMask tutorials, but for the purpose of video, I'm gonna do it automatically. Click on approve, switch network, and now if I open MetaMask, as you can see on the top it says Meta's, and as you can see the main currency has changed to Meta's. That's one way to do it. The second way to connect your MetaMask to Meta's Andromeda network is to actually connect it to one of the dApps or the applications on Meta's. So NetSwap is a really popular DEX on Meta's. I have other guides as well coming out for this, so make sure you subscribe and you hit the bell icon as well. And while you're at it, please leave a like if this was helpful. This is a dApp that has been acknowledged and supported by Meta's themselves. So this is a trustworthy website you can connect your wallet to. Once you're on netswap.io, click on launch app and click on connect wallet and select MetaMask. And as you can see, it says wrong network, please connect to Andromeda. So you can just click on connect to Andromeda network and it will give you the pop-up, and click on approve, switch network, and it'll sort of just refresh and your MetaMask will be connected to Andromeda network, or it will automatically add the Meta's Andromeda network to your MetaMask. I hope that was helpful. Please make sure you give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more Meta's and other helpful crypto guides and information on the latest exciting projects that look very promising. Thank you and have a nice day.